Death, Lady of Men, Lady of the true faith and of the true path of those who breathe, hear my clamor. Give us thine blessing. Give us thine righteousness. Give us thine peace at the end of our journey. Only thine word is true. Only thine church is the path. Thou art the end, and in being the end, thou art the beginning. O Lady, I beg of thee, give us thine protection today, that we might make thee an offer of 1,000 infidels cut down by our swords. Postpone today our inevitable end, so that our life becomes an instrument of death. By the breath, by the war, by the peace. am Theron of House Guillaumin, and I shall be known as Crusader of Death.
My apologies, young lord, but your father made it very clear. You are to finish your lesson. Now, continue.
The four first earthly high priests, may our lady have them in her honor, were Saint Samanthea Hippocrate, Saint Manmin Ome, Saint...
Go on.
Saint Louis...
I was to be a lord, with a title and a fief, with vassals beneath me and a liege above.
There's nothing to fear, my lord. It is not the first time that I caught young Theron here in the chapel at this hour. You have a very pious son.
Theron, come. Come! I command!
Only Our Lady commands.
But Goddess Death had other plans for me.
Begin! Imagine I would allow it.
Our Holiness, the Deathly High Priestess, has summoned all the faithful. Stand aside, Father.
These are my men, Theron. I am the Lord.
Our Goddess Death is the true lady above all lords, sire. It is the duty of all believers
I gave you no leave to speak.
You are my father and my liege. But to threaten a holy servant of the Church is heresy and treason.
Our lives do not belong to us, nor to any worldly power. I made mine an instrument of death. And in the end, Goddess Death will call my essence back to her. Do you accept death?
With all my essence.
Do you accept death?
Son! My son, please! Please!
Do you accept death?
You insolent brat! You bastard son of a whore! Traitor! Traitor!
I look forward to my death.
Sir Guillaumin. We were told you had fallen in battle.
I need to find the Essence Mancers.
Yes, sire. That's all we've been doing since we arrived.
Please forgive my brother-in-arms, Commander. We are weary from the battle. They have been spotted heading to an ancient fortress from the First Men. Those Essence Mancers heretics have sealed the path that leads to it.
understand you have not found the Essence Masters yet.
No, my lord. They are a scheming, cowardly lot, but they shall not hide for long.
Do I have to remind you what's at stake here, Sir Guillermo? What the Essence Masters are hoping to achieve?
No, my lord. I too have been sickened by the accounts of their villainy.
Did I err by trusting you with this task, Sir Guillermo?
Not at all, sire. Even now, my men are searching house to house for these sinners. We will know of their whereabouts within the hour.
See to it that you do, and Theron, bring every item you find with them directly to me.
Ugh!